See the next problem. If tan of x plus iy is equal to a plus ib, then we have to show that a square plus b square plus 2a into cot 2x is equal to 1. What is the statement once? Please read again. In the complex trigonometric function tan of x plus iy, real part is capital A and imaginary part is represented by capital B. Then we have to prove this result. Okay. So first of all, we have to take this trigonometric function and we have to find out what is real part and what is imaginary part in this function. And we have to put the names as A and B. Okay. It is enough to find out the A value and B value first. So consider tan of x plus iy. It is nothing but tangent. Already in earlier videos, we are finding the real and imaginary parts of tangent. Okay. So tan can be written as sine by cos. We have to take the rationalize of the denominator. Okay. So sine of x plus iy into, you should multiply with cos of x minus iy. Since in the denominator we have cos of x plus iy, that's why we have to multiply with cos of x minus iy. Already we have cos of x plus iy. So divide with cos of x minus iy. We are multiplying with this term and dividing with the same term. This both terms are gets cancelled, again you will get similar term. So you can also multiply with the 2 and divide with the 2. For the purpose of applying trigonometric formula. Clearly it is in the form of 2 sin a cos b. What is the formula for 2 sin a cos b? Sin of a plus b. X plus x, 2x. Iy minus iy gets cancelled. Plus, this time we have to subtract the angles. A minus b. X minus x gets cancelled. Iy minus of minus iy. You will get i2y. Whole by 2 cos a cos b. Cos of a plus b. So you will get cos 2x. Plus cos of a minus b. So you will get cos i2y. Okay. I will separate the terms directly. This is the first term by division. Sin 2x whole by cos 2x plus cos i2y can be written as h2y. Already you know the identities. What is cos ix? Whenever we have cos ix, I will replace it by cos hx. And whenever we have sin ix, I will replace it by I sin hx. Okay. If the variable is y, you can write y. No problem. Plus, what is sin i2y? I into. You have to write I in the product. Sin, replace this I by h. It's enough. By denominator. So, this is the real part and this is the imaginary part. We are observing that from this statement, real part is given as A. So, A plus IB. From the given data. So, you should write what is A value and what is A value, B value. Sin 2x whole by. If you get a real part and imaginary part, it means that half of the problem is completed. Sin h2y whole by cos 2x plus cos h2. Okay. Now, we have to consider the LHS of the required result. Okay. Take LHS. By simplification of the left hand side, you will get 1 in the right hand side. The result of left hand side should be 1. Okay. A square plus B square plus 2A into cot 2x is equal to, right, a value whole square. So numerator square and denominator square. So you will get sin square 2x whole by denominator whole square. It would be cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square plus b square sin h square 2y by write the denominator square. Okay, plus 2a is there. What is 2a? 2 into a value is same. Sin 2x whole by cos 2x plus cos h2y into cot 2x. Cot 2x can be written as cos 2x by sin 2x. So sin 2x gets cancelled. Now we have to take the LCM of the entire denominator. Here we have cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square, same term, but here we have only one cos 2x plus cos h2y only. That's why what is the LCM? Cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square. Okay, so you should write this numerator as usually, plus this is same. Here numerator is 2 cos 2x. Since in the denominator we have only one term, you should multiply this numerator with another term. So cos 2x plus cos h2y. Okay, now we are observing that here we have 1 sin square 2x. By taking this 2 cos 2x, 2 inside, first term would be 2 cos square 2x. So I will write 1 cos square 2x here. Okay, here we have 2 cos square 2x. In that 2 cos square 2x, I will write 1 cos square 2x here. Okay, plus sin h square 2y is there. Plus another cos square 2x is there. Plus 2 cos 2x into cos h2y whole by denominator. Cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square. See, I will write the next step in this side. See. Now, see here, first term is sin square 2x plus cos square 2x. Everybody knows that sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. That's why the result is 1. Plus, I will write sin h square 2y as, everybody knows that sin h square x is equal to cos h square x minus 1. Okay, according to this relation, sin h square 2y can be written as cos h square 2y minus 1 plus cos square 2x is there. What is the last term? 2 cos 2x into cos h2y whole by denominator is same. Cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square. So this plus 1 and minus 1 gets cancelled, and we are observing that the remaining term is in the form of cos h square 2y a square, and cos square 2x is b square. A square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. Okay, that's why I will write as a plus b whole square formula. So you will get cos h2y plus cos 2x whole square whole by cos 2x plus cos h2y whole square. We are observing that both numerator and denominator are same. So they get cancelled. You can get the result as 1, which is RHS. So finally, you should write the conclusion once. Left hand side is a square plus b square plus 2a into cot 2x should be 1. So entering the solution, the key point of the solution is getting the values of a and b without mistakes. A is nothing but real part of the given function, and b is nothing but imaginary part of the given function. Okay, in the next video I will give some more examples like this. Thank you.